All right, guys, I wanted to introduce you to my new game-changing mallet technique. You may have heard of such intervals as the fifth, the fourth, the third, the second, maybe even the unison. But what about the negative second or the negative third? Can you switch between a fifth and a negative fourth? Coming soon to front ensembles near you, the negative interval.